All right. Thanks so much for that, Karina. A couple of stocks that are moving. Pankaj, over to you. The big story, of course, in the market is going to be that Fortis Wockhardt deal as and when we all get confirmation of it. But seems like it's more or less a done deal.
Well, Ira, what we actually learned from our very reliable sources within both the companies is that Fortis has picked up a substantial chunk in some of the hospitals of Wockhardt. Now, if you just look at the deal size, well, the range seems to be between about 900 to about 950 crores. That is the deal size. Now, the announcement is expected within one and a half hours, and they are likely to hold a presser this afternoon. So that will actually lead to overall more clarity. But now, just looking at the basic deal and what we learned from our sources, what's in for Wockhardt? Well, we all know that Wockhardt Limited, the listed company, seems to be in a big problem there. They have announced a CDR restructuring. Wockhardt Hospitals currently has got nothing to do with Wockhardt Limited, but what will happen is that the promoter will get money because they are planning to sell about 10 of the 18 hospitals to Fortis. So yes, they will get money which they will infuse further in Wockhardt, and that would improve the overall liquidity of the company. Now, if you look at the markets, again proving to be a forward indicator, Wockhardt is up nearly 8% in trade. But now if we come down to Fortis and what's really in there for Fortis, well, we look at the current size of Fortis. It's close to about 2,000 to about 2,500 and beds what they have currently operating. Now, if you look at the 10 hospitals that they are planning to pick up in the prime properties, it would lead to about 1,800 beds addition just on the basis of this inorganic growth with about 900 crores. Yes, they have recently raised a rights issue. They have cash on the balance sheet. So given this situation, most of the analysts do seem to believe it's a very, very good coming in, good move coming in for Fortis. And they are advising their clients to buy Fortis on the basis of this news. Fortis is up nearly 4% in trade.
All right, Pankaj, thanks so much for that. Of course, that deal, once it gets signed and sealed, will be important to watch for the actual finer print of how they've managed to seal it. Important for Wockhardt, of course, given the financial trouble that they've been in. We'll be back in a couple of minutes. We'll try and get back to Ashu for a deal.